The Rocket Insider is brought to you by YarkAuto.com. The Rockets are going bowling. Toledo will face Arkansas State in the GoDaddy Bowl in Mobile, Alabama on January 4th. Head coach Matt Campbell of the Rockets are excited to be returning to postseason action.
The stadium that you get to play in, the hospitality of the people that have been involved in this bowl for so many years. You talk about the great tradition and the type of games that have been played in this bowl game. It's second to none.
We're real happy we all get to play another game, especially for the seniors. You know, we get to play one more time. I think that's something really special. And we also get to get a lot of exposure for the Toledo Rockets.
Tickets for the GoDaddy Bowl can be ordered at the UT Ticket Athletic Office. Go online or call 530-4653 for more information. Basketball fans, you won't want to miss any of the holiday hoops action at Savage Arena, as both the men and women are in action this week. UT women host the Glass City Classic on Saturday and Sunday, while the men square off against Arkansas State Saturday and Robert Morris next Wednesday, December 17th. Santa Claus will be at the games this Saturday, and fans who wear their best holiday sweater can win great prizes for all the upcoming games. Also, don't forget the teddy bear toss on Saturday, as Rocket fans are encouraged to donate a new teddy bear to brighten a child's day. To purchase tickets for Rocket Basketball, go online or call 530-4653. The Rocket Insider has been brought to you by YarkAuto.com.